All right, we have a MacBook. MacBook model A1708. Okay, that's quite a popular model to fix. So this one, apparently not turning on. It's from another tech. Let's see if we can help them out. So it came in with the screws removed. SSDs removed. Let's connect the charger and see what story the charger tells us. That's good. Fan spin. So what's the issue? It all looks very good. It's charging the battery, 2.1, 2. Fan spin, louder than usual. Getting louder. Two point two six, two point two seven, two point two eight. Because fan is getting faster and faster. It can't pick a, it can't check a sensor of something. So it's going mental. Just check if there is any image. Nothing. Cut the power, runs on the battery, loud fan spin. Okay, that's the issue. Remove the motherboard and have a look, see what the issue is. I like to remove that, less chance of cable getting ripped or broken, less painful at the end. Okay, let's look for any signs of physical or liquid or corrosion quickly. So far that side is okay. Let's have a look at here. Alright, so pretty much clean on one side. Alright, so pretty much we can't see anything obvious. Let me check around there too. Okay, so with the components isolated, if you like, let's see if the unit will turn on to HDMI mode, an external screen. There we go. Volts, 1.6 amps. Let's see. Amps, 1.66. And it's just waiting at that. Still nothing. All right, let's check this on the thermal camera. Yeah, it's dropped to 0.84. I see, okay, 0.84. So that coil there getting warm, probably that's on. We check the multimeter, voltage mode. Yeah, 0.69 off. Zero point nine, one, one point two, 0.95. 11 volts. Okay, interesting. Hmm, 3.3. That's really odd. Yeah, okay, that's better. Yeah, 5 volts is all present, 3 volts present. Let's cut the power. Pretty much all the normal behavior. Connect the charger. Yeah, nothing. Yeah, this is one of those really tough ones. What's the resistance? Let's do relative. About there. Of these guys. Yeah, these guys will be fine too because we have voltage on them. Okay, nothing. We don't have a power problem. There's no point checking these guys. Just out of curiosity, if there's maybe not enough amps. So this is a 1708. Let's see if SMC RSTL is available or not. I'm sure it's available. So this board model, triple 0840. Nope. Yeah. Ah, maybe 00. TBA AUX detect, that's going to be fine. Just check it out anyway. Yeah, 5 volts. And SMC RST. But I don't know which one. Let's try this one. Button RST in. There's SMC LSOC RST. I don't know what this guy does. Interesting. Let me read this under the mic, under the oscilloscope. Nothing. Just check my reading, my probe is fine. Yep. Gonna have power up. What? That doesn't make sense. Yeah. How can I not have power? PP3V3G3 hot. Sounds ridiculous. Yeah. Okay. Or maybe I'm checking at the wrong place. Yeah, no, that's available. Okay. So what's the RST in? Okay. Alright, I'll need to do some research. I'll be back. Alright, I don't have an idea yet. I'm thinking, what if we connect it to the power, the battery, but none of the accessories hooked up? And let's see if it will power on to our external screen. You know what, how about we fit it in? Here we go. Amps. Still waiting for an external screen. Fan spin. It's got the power off. Disconnect. Okay, one more time. Power in. Fan spin. Waiting for hopefully a display on the Type-C. Thirty-two minutes in, and no success. It's probably not getting a response. Cut the power. So we've got no battery connected. How many amps will it go up to? One seventy milliamps. And spin only 185, 186, 187 because the fan is spinning. Will it respond to power buttons? It does. I'm going to try and hold the SMC reset. Okay, I'll connect the keyboard. Command option, PR. Okay, I've held it long enough. Still nothing, same behavior. It is not able to get to the point of external screen or internal screen. Cut the power, battery disconnected. Connected the LCD ribbon cable. Command D. Power, cut everything, disconnect the LCD. Okay. Disconnect the battery, hold the power button, plug in the charger. And then let go. So one thing I didn't check is the bottom of that LCD connector. Let me just check that too. Clean, clean as a baby's bum. Anything happening around there? I doubt there is any shorts around here, otherwise the unit will not even turn on, I think. I think these are fine to beep. I see, 2, 3, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, those are the big caps on the other side. Which are these guys here? probably tiny little damage somewhere. Alright, I'll have to do some research and I'll be back. Okay, at this stage I'm going to have the BIOS chip, the ME region cleaned, and we'll go from there. 64F. I'm surprised Apple doesn't have a bigger one. Number one. Am I going crazy or what? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm going to do an update. Okay, so put it in. Read ID. He's not happy. Reading. Save. And spin. Okay, I'll be right back. All right, before we go ahead and clean that one, we're going to actually try one of the internet, see how it will go. Okay, so this will have a different serial number, which is fine. This will be for testing, and then we will go ahead and clean our one. Let's see the process. Okay, verify okay. Okay. That should be fine. Yeah, we should lose the connection. And I don't think there will be any difference. Same. Yeah, 170, 169, it's because we've got the adapter connected. Yeah, same 0.88, 0.9, etc. Okay. Wrong one. Sorry. Nope, no difference at all. Alright, I'll come back. Alright, sorry about that. So basically, I've checked with a couple of mates and they reckon it is a PCH or CPU. Apparently this family has that issue. Well, there is three dies on here. It's quite a lot of work by Intel. What is the resistance rating here? What is this chip? Or is this diode? Coil. What's the resistance of this guy? PCH. Hello.
Hey. I was gonna call you.
Okay. So for this one, we're gonna hold off the job for a while. See what the tech wants to do with the client in terms of maybe repair, or repair, replace the motherboard, etc. etc. I don't know. Let's see. For now, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.